Welcome back, everyone. My name is John, and this is All The Bikes. Winter is descending on most of us. The leaves are falling, the temperature is dropping, and the sun doesn't quite get as high in the sky as it used to. And if you're like me, you're already missing those summer ride days. Luckily for you, I found some summer ride footage that I hadn't published, and so in this video, we are gonna forget that winter is coming and try and get back that summer ride feeling. So sit back, relax, and listen to the sound of my 1986 Honda Shadow as we cruise through Southwest Springfield. And to top it all off, it looks like I am going to get stuck behind a freaking tractor. Oh man, blood is so tired. Trying to mow the side grass there. Thing got me going. Where am I? Shit. Look at this map and see where it's freaking taking me. The thing knows what it's doing. I was gonna stop and look because I thought it was taking me back on some more highways and stuff like that, but looks like I might be super south of my destination and I'm not used to approaching it from that way. We're slowly making our way north. Shadow seems like she's running kind of hot there. Hopefully we'll get to our destination soon and get to let her cool off. map seems to show that there's a body of water up here or something. I do not see it yet. Unless it's covered up by trees or something, but it's supposed to be right over here. I still don't see it. Oh, there it is. Sort of see it off over there. Like we will definitely see it. Thank you. So we have arrived at our destination. Gonna go ahead and, oh, not do that. Thought I had it in neutral. There it is. All right. But I hope that taking that summer ride through Southwest Springfield cured those winter blues. If you enjoyed this content, let us know by giving us a thumbs up and hitting that subscribe button. Comments are always welcome. If you've got anything to say, go ahead and drop it down below. You can catch me on Facebook at facebook.com/allthebikes. You can follow me on Instagram at instagram.com/allthebikes01. Thank you for watching, and we will see you next time.